Hi everyone, we are very excited to do this video again. Here we have one more for you. Today's we're going to focus on God's words that says good things come to those who wait. And if you want to look it up, it's in Psalm 41, and you can read Psalm 42 also and go down like that. But basically our patience have been rewarded, and God tell us just to be patient sometime. Kason is doing a wonderful job, and you will see here next on our mock meet, the second mock meet of United Free Force Gymnastics
2020.
There you go.
We would like to welcome all of our athletes so they can start their general warm-up.
Very good, Keke. We are doing awesome.
Now, if I could have everybody stand for our national anthem.
D and handstand, okay? Step out, D, and go. We gotta look at the form too, who has the best toes today. There you go, they're turning red. And come down, come down. Oh, yeah, all right. Clap for Alicia. For Kelly. Does that sound like a tie?
Yeah,
Kelly got it, Kelly got it. All right. Kelly, you see, Miss Kathy, she will get the surprise award. By the way, if you want your hair done nice and clean like mine, no, I'm just kidding. Like, oh, and Coach Brittany too, Kelly's the expert, okay? And Kathy's it. Take the ponytail out so they can see the nice hair, dude. Nice hair. If you want your hair done, got a Kelly, you see free advertisement. That was your gift.
All right, we're first going to start with our group one. Second place, Aloe Schmidt with a 34.35. And our first place all around is Zoe Little with a 34.55.
Wow.
And salute. All right, now going to group two, level 1A, on vault. All right, ladies, and salute. All right, going to beam. We have a tie for second place. For Zoe Little, an 8.3, and Aloe Schmidt, 8.3. And for third place for beam, sorry about that, is Charlotte Nichols with an 8.0. Second place is Zoe Little and Aloe Schmidt with an 8.3. And in first place, Annabelle Vial with an 8.4. Okay, ladies, salute. All right, and on floor, three of our ladies, Addison Ouellette with a 9.1. Okay, ladies, salute. So in for bars in third place, we have Addison Ouellette with an 8.0. Second place, Addison Magnus with an 8.6. And in first place, Brookano with a 9.0. Okay, ladies.